You know, I'm really disappointed in you guys.
Danny gets up to answer the door.
Kim, what are you doing here?
I have a little surprise for you. Surprise!
She opens her coat to reveal lacy lingerie. Ah! Covering herself up.
I didn't see you guys there.
Really? Because we saw most of you.
What if people had been here?
Sorry you guys can't stay.
Ryan and Sheldon both get off the couch.
Don't make it a late night.
Yeah, he's got court in the morning.
Danny shuts the door behind him.
Wow. It's almost like they live here.
Believe me, be glad they don't. You'd get sick of them pretty quickly. Now, come here. You said you had a surprise for me.
He unbuttons her coat as he kisses her.
It's nothing. It's nothing.
Sheldon's list.
I can see it says Kim on it. Dan.
They chase each other in a circle. Kim snatches the list as Danny falls over.
Kim? Pros and cons?
Yeah, we were just debating the merits of Kim Jong-il.
And how he has a small ass.
Well, that and his brutal dictatorship.
Vegetarian con from California con bossy con. Would you grade it me?
Not me, of course not. My brothers did.
And you let them? Oh, small head con?
Wait, what? He did not run that one by me.
You were in on this?
Believe me, you would have graded much lower if I hadn't been here.
Worse than a C.
That can get you into most trade schools.
She crumples the list and throws it on the floor.
Where are you going?
To learn computer programming in my spare time.
She storms out.
That could have gone so much better.
Court. Danny's client is on the stand.
Because you killed your wife. Isn't that right?
No, it is not. And I've been accused of murder enough times to know that is speculative.
He is right, counselor. Mr. White.
Danny looks up.
I believe objections are your job, not your client's.
Right, of course. Objection, speculative.
Sustained.
Good work.
Why don't we all take a 10-minute break to regroup?
The client walks over to Danny.
Sorry, Mac. I'm a little out of it.
No need to explain. Completely understand. After what you did to Kim, I can't imagine what it must feel like to live with that kind of guilt.
Sheldon and Ryan with popcorn.
Sorry we're late. Did we miss the beginning?
It's a trial, not a movie.
Yeah, if this was a movie, that judge would be hot.
Ignore Danny. He's upset about Kim.
Oh, did you explain to her that a C is nothing to be embarrassed about?
Yeah. I was a C student, and look at me. Look, Danny, if you really want to win Kim back, you've got to go all out. I mean, jewelry, flowers, clothes, a Jaguar convertible with faulty brakes.
That's a very specific suggestion.